and welcome back to my channel Tandy's Fireless Cooking. And today I'm back with a healthy and easy recipe, which is oat smoothie. Let us check out the ingredients.
I have got oats, around 2 to 3 tablespoons of it. I've got cold milk, 1/2 cup, 1 banana. Peanut butter, I'll just use 1 tablespoon of it. Then I've got some nuts over here. I've got almonds, pistachios and walnuts. And I've soaked them in water. And then we will use honey, 1 tablespoon. And this is cinnamon powder, just a pinch of it. So let's get started.
Here I have a mixie jar, and now one by one I will put all the ingredients in. So here I will put the oats in, now the banana, peanut butter, cinnamon powder. And now we will add the milk. And now we will give this a good stir for 2 to 3 minutes. So here I have given it a good stir, and now our oat smoothie is ready to be served. So now I'll pour it in the jar. Now I will put the cap back on. Now let's put the straw in. Let's taste it. Bell icon to receive more recipes from me.